accused of doing drugs and drinking and all this stuff that I wasn't doing. And I was kicked out of my house for not cutting my hair, and it was above my ears at the time. And I was 16, and, you know, and at that point, I just said, well, if I'm going to be accused of all these things, I might as well find out what they're all about.
I don't feel comfortable when I've got like a formula to stick to.